What's this? Oh, that's a scorpion. Hello, scorpion. Come on. Rad scorpion. Okay. So far, doing great. Rat, scorpion, poison, and gland. So I could be poisoned. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if there are any scorpions. The wasteland, after all. Where am I, right? It's almost a straight line. This front is empty. I need 75 to lockpick this. These are supposed to be I'll not even try to comprehend what just happened, but this game, seems that any event can change. All right. Grenade. This that America the Magnificent. This is President Eaton, and I was hoping we could talk. Let's talk about government, shall we? Should have stayed in bed today, hero. Motorcycle helmet. Icelander settler.
I don't want to chill people, but... Come on. Fair enough. Change my weapon. Where is he? Then more?
Installation at the Pentagon as their own personal clubhouse. And don't be fooled, America. Those who have left the Brotherhood of Steel, branded outcasts, are just as dangerous, even more so, being in exile. And what about the slavers of Paradise Falls? The frighteningly irradiated ghouls of Underworld. And last but not least,
another book. Hey, hold on, that's like just hits
terror, 65, I know.
Mine's 41.
Peace,
I have to make sure that my surroundings aren't.
And those who oppose us will be
bottle caps.
Wait, to its former glory. Well, that takes time, even for the army.
Until
next time, this is your president, that's John Henry Eaton,
done.
Signing off.
Vodka for money. trying to move really carefully here because read every single thing. Almost die. First, save again. Pugilism. What is this? Unarmed increase by one. Oh. A lot of books out here. Great. Now I can focus on else. Funny how in order to increase your potential, have to read books. Is it really this way? We're almost at the location. Not exactly. Another raider. Prophet Smith AC's barrage. What said? Thank you. Okay, so those are polymers, so I don't want to have to deal with any of them, so those supposed to be around here, but only thing is those rat roaches. Okay. Oh, and old rats as well. Just another day in town. Lend a hand for Uncle Sam yesterday. Uncle Sam. All right. Come on, old rat. Gun cabinet. All right. Yeah. No, I think I know why. There is some dots, red dots here. Because there's an electric switch down here. Box. Efficient battery. Of tumblers today. This lock pitch by one. Okay. To save here. There are ghouls here. All rats. Oh! Alright. That's... They did. Another mole rat. Come on. Door, the vault 112. We got it. I wasn't even sure. I mean, I didn't know that was really here. How would I've been able to understand that it was here? Sure, I followed dots and markers, but it was under Smith. What was the name of this this place? Smith Chasey's Garage. Okay. Alright, access to Vault 112. Made it. We made it. But remember, guys, not because it's a vault that is friendly case. Yeah. If I haven't made any interesting developments, it's because, well, it's scared, but I mean, not scared, but yeah, I'm just about what I may discover. Let's just say that. But yeah,